Quality of life.
Quality of life.
Quality of life.
Quality of life.
You know, you do not need an erection to live a life, right? It's just for a happier life. So, I try to be honest with my practice as best as I can. That's the first thing I always try to do. Because I don't, sell my surgery, actually. I don't want to. Because it's not a must surgery, it's not optional surgery. That's the first thing, to be honest. When it comes to surgical results or when it comes to promises I make, I'll always try my best to be as honest as I can.
And you made me happy. And what we are doing as prosthetic urology, we made a human, a male and a female, happy with our surgery. And this is something unique. Which is not, because I am an oncological surgeon and even oncologist, but also prosthetic urologist, this feeling is something different. And this is the real quality of life.
Always keeping in mind that it's not, the patient is not just a number. The patient is a person, and the patient is we have, personal relationships with these patients, and we have to keep these kind of like making sure that these patients are treated as human beings and that we care about them personally.
The second part is that I try to do a better practice every day. How? I try to do the research more. I run a private practice. I'm not a so-called professor or academic person. But still, you don't have to be a professor to run a research. Why? Because those researches are a better patient care. So I recently had a good luck having a Dr. Lee, Gupin Lee, with me. He's doing a research a lot, so we can do, we can study more into our field to be a better practice, so that we can implement a better technique to our practice.
Goal is for better medical care for patients. It sounds too obvious. Research make us think and study about this surgery, and scientifically confirm that our medical practice is truly right. Thinking about right medical practice make us better as a doctor. Maybe it is for better medical care for patients. This is our goal.
The new trend in medicine is to try to focus mainly on quality of life of patients and patient satisfaction. So ultimately, we want to try to improve techniques. We want to improve our skills. We want to keep updated and keep on interacting and collaborating with other leading experts in order to try to improve surgical devices and techniques. Because ultimately, what we want is to try to improve surgical outcomes, to improve quality of life and patient satisfaction.
A third part is that I try to do a training of the other physicians, not just my fellow Gupin Lee, research fellow Gupin Lee, but the other physicians from all different parts of the world.
We have to learn to live with that, and we can actively develop this, and this is a very important point.
I'm not doing that just for them. I'm doing that to train myself further with my surgery, so that I don't have to fake myself about being a good surgeon. No, I'm still at my stage of the development. I'm not there yet. But still, I do my best to give them the best, a satisfiable result that they can ever have.
Try to be a humanized
surgeon, a surgeon that can hopefully deliver a good quality of care to my patient, and more importantly, make a positive impact on the patient's life. So that patient then will say to me, Dr. Chung, you have helped me and you have made me a better person. I think that is what I really want to do for future research.
So in total, human being, one can never be a good physician unless he becomes a good human being. So I'm trying to be a better person than I do now, every day and every moment, because I know I'm not there yet. Second thing is that I always try to study more. I know I need more study. There's much more room for me to improve my skill sets, because prosthetic urology is still in its young stage of the development. So all those things, training, researches, education, and all those things to be a better man, and so that I can be a better physician to my patients. That's what I do. Hopefully, those efforts can transfer to a better practice, and I'll just do my best to keep my word.